76 people sickened and one killed tonight. A warning about tainted turkey. And we have uncovered people have also become ill right here in our area. Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell. Andrew has the night off tonight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde following this scare all throughout the night and telling you just what you need to know. Ari.
Now, Wendy, here is the problem. Federal health officials have not yet been able to trace the source of the Salmonella outbreak. That's why they have not yet been able to issue any recalls. The good news is they think all of this tainted turkey is off the shelves. The bad news is they believe there is plenty of other tainted turkey still out there.
76 people in 26 states have been sickened by Salmonella, and that is just what's been reported. Health officials estimate the actual number could be 10 or 20 times that amount.
It's spread along the eastern part of the United States and on the West Coast.
Ron Voorhees is with the Allegheny County Health Department. He tells me there are 4 confirmed cases in Allegheny County, though more are probably out there. Like the rest of the country, the source of the Salmonella is believed to be ground turkey bought at grocery stores.
And they seem to be tapering off now, so it looks like there may have been a problem, may have been going away now, but it's still under investigation to see exactly what caused it.
But here's the thing. Salmonella in ground turkey is not a surprise. Far from it. In fact, health officials expect it.
You know, turkey is allowed to have a certain amount of turkey is allowed to have salmonella. That's by USDA performance standards.
That's right. The USDA allows turkey to be poisoned. Up to 49% can have salmonella. In reality, about 13% of ground turkey that you buy in the store will be contaminated with salmonella.
Your chance is about 1 in 8 that ground turkey will have salmonella in it, which is why you got to be careful and cook it extra thoroughly.
And that right there is the key. Cooking the turkey extra thoroughly to 165 degrees. Cooking turkey properly, or any meat for that matter, can almost eliminate entirely any chance of salmonella. Reporting live, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.